That was close to the gate. And I don't want to be stalling it. Good grief. Be any lower right now. Looking at 40 as my so we're climbing even on this plane. I think we can make it over that hill. Oh, severe climbing coming up. Can we do this? Whoa. Check the speed now. 40 knots. I mean, come on, 40 knots. Well, we are at 6,000 feet, so fair enough. We don't have any mixture control. You think we better climb up over that? Come on. But we're already doing 40 knots, so... like, should we aim for this little... No, we can't we? We're just going to have to keep flying straight. At the moment, staying above the ground is my priority here. Otherwise, we'll just be landing on this. Driving. It's kind of panic coming up here for me. Oh, minor panic. We have got to get over this. We should do. We're 40 knots. It looks like we're home and away, basically, if we get around this bit. Oh, we got a bit of a valley. We're going to do it. Some light rudder, put the nose down a little bit because we've been lost without speed. Get back in the cockpit. Hardy's not saying anything, which is good. She's obviously not unimpressed by the relaxed nature of this flight. Can we get over there? More mountains ahead. It is ahead of us now, though. If we get over here, we don't even need to get over there. It's over this direction. And I see a valley. This valley will take us there. Superb. Let's gain some speed up. Maybe we can reach 60 or 70 knots. Keep this view for the exciting vista that will be arriving any minute now. Then there's our airport. Look at that, up in the mountains. Beautiful. That's a good view. Now it looks like two airports. But the one we're heading to, this is our landing strip. I think that's scenery over there. Remember, 4,500 feet is our destination altitude. I want to make sure of the exact strip before I lose all my altitude and can't do anything with it. Yep, that's it over there. I don't know what that is to the right. And we'll go over this ridge. Yes, it looks like a hill. Oh, okay, that's a nice, looks like a nice grass strip. We've got some descending to do. That's speed. Down. That's almost a joke, isn't it? But we are descending. Quite a rate, so 80 knots. Panic.
I could get used to this.
Does that strip?
have AC.
Hey lady, you just said you were not so hot a minute ago. Wind. Ah, oh, great. You see, the strip is interesting. The plane. About 200 tyres. I guess we're going to take off in the other direction. Anybody here? Let's go up to that hill. Yeah, this is a hill. This is like a downhill section, I'm gonna be careful here. And what is this? Oh, we're stuck. Can roll backwards. Good. That's good. Roll back and then forward again. Well, that's impossible. Okay, we're moving again. There's a bump here, isn't there? And we made it over the bump. A house! Welcoming committee with a gun. That's interesting. We'll get ready to take off. Just spinning on one wheel. This plane's a lot of fun. I do have crash detection on, so I do have to be careful the whole time. Oh boy, taking off here is going to be fun.